नमस्ते व्यूवर्स, वेलकम टू सुनीतास किचन स्टोरीज। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर अनदर रिफ्रेशिंग टी। इंग्रेडिएंट्स फॉर दिस आर, आई हैव टेकन टू बीटल लीव्स, वेट्रिले इन तमिल, विलेजले इन कन्नडा, पान इन हिंदी। आई हैव टेकन टू बीटल लीव्स, वन स्पून ऑफ गुलकन, इट इज़ वेरी गुड फॉर हेल्थ, एंड वन कार्डमम। It is betel leaf tree required tea, sorry, betel leaf tea required amount of water. Now take a saucepan, take a glass of water add ilachi to it, betel leaves, two betel leaves, any variety of betel leaf you can take. Now we will boil it. Now switch on the stove. Keep the saucepan to boil. Now it has boiled. The indication is the betel leaf color will change. At that time, you add a spoon of gulkan to it. You can add according to your desire. I have added 1 teaspoon. That is moderate. That will be moderate. If you want more, you can add 2 teaspoons. Now we will close the lid and leave it for, switch off the stove and leave it for 1 minute. Then we will strain and have it. Now it is ready. We will strain and serve. Now the refreshing and very useful for digestion also. This tea is very useful for digestion. Cardamom and betel leaf are very good for digestive system. It is ready to serve. You can have half a glass also. You can serve for 2 people with this. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel Sunita's Kitchen Stories. Thank you.